is a few weeks away, but tonight, Santa Claus has arrived.
In fact, it went something like this. 'Twas 50 nights before Christmas, and all through the mall, someone was stirring who you might say probably shouldn't have been there at all. Okay, before anyone accuses me of being Scrooge, let's go to Chad Tucker, new tonight. He was at Ocala Mall for the arrival. Does seem a little early, Chad.
Yeah, I'm still working on my Halloween candy, but so are the kids, of course. And even though we've got 50 days till Christmas, some are not wasting any time in preparing their Christmas wish list.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Blixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing.
He is known to draw a crowd, and even though it's just November 4th, his fans are here. A sea of children.
New clothes for my baby dolls and for me.
With their Christmas cheer and list in hand.
SpongeBob Day Boy.
Makeup.
Doggy.
We may have to talk to your mom about that. Some with the list in their own words.
And not me, my dad, because I'm older than go. Let me think a second.
The Halloween candy isn't even gone, and the kids are ready for St. Nick.
I went here because of my sister, all of my family.
Who's been busy getting ready for this busy time of year.
It's not busy. It's just time to do things. And boy, have we got them done.
He'll be here every day till Christmas Eve.
10 a.m. to 9 p.m., and he takes two breaks to feed his reindeer.
Reindeer on the roof, children in line. It's a sign it's that time of year again. Oh, but wait, it's just November 4th. You've still got 50 days. And Santa will arrive in Winston-Salem at Haynes Mall tomorrow morning and Randolph Mall tomorrow afternoon. He'll arrive in Greensboro at Four Seasons Mall November the 18th and November 19th at Burlington Square Mall.
Can you believe the crowds that were out there?
I was just going to.